because everything is so damp and the only bit of proper dry wood I've been able to find so far has been bamboo. I've never done this before, but I have to make a bamboo fire thong. I'll put a toggle on either end of this bit of bamboo. Okay, that's the thong part. These challenges aren't just about winning and chest beating. It's all about self-improvement as far as I'm concerned. I'm just gonna carve a little cone that Ember will form in this cone. Fingers crossed, I can then transfer that ember into a tinder bundle and get myself a fire going. Now, all I need to do is make a little channel that the bamboo is gonna sit in so that it stays in one place and it stays over the little hole. And just put in the driest possible, finest material in the heart of the tinder bundle so that there's every chance of the ember that I'm gonna create taking. It's working well, really well. I think that's got it. I think that's got it. Yes. Getting a fire going in these damp conditions is never easy. Happy days. We got fire. I'm gonna eat every little bit of that frog. So low on energy at the moment. The prospect of popping even this small frog in my mouth is making me salivate. If the French can eat them, so can I. Okay, moment of truth. I'm just gonna pick the legs off first because they're the best bits. Wow, that is good. No way that I'm wasting the bones. They're getting eaten as well. That is just what I needed.
Good morning. That was good. That was a proper rest, and I needed it so badly.
As much as I owe so much to this shelter, I still got to take it to bits because the wood that I've cut down, I can carry across the plains, is the thing that helped me in the marsh.